Hi guys, yeah. This is Savage and Sam here. And this is Planet Coaster, as you can see, and planet there. Oh look, this side of the planet is bigger than that side. Okay, that's great. But let's have a look at some of these featured creators, whilst I explain that we're probably going to do a sandbox, because I absolutely hate challenge mode, because I can never get it right. And this is me, as you can see. I have some trending uploads. Ooh, look at all these views. Visitors, lots of visitors, yes. And then, oh look, oh yes, it's Derpy VP, isn't that great? We have a Wormzy, and these are my friends on Steam. Yeah, that's pretty much it for that. Like this. Yep. But let's turn some music, some sounds back on, because I turned them off before. Sounds like a bouncy ball. Okay, play sandbox. Oh, what's career actually? I don't know. Embark on a career theme, management, complete the varied. Oh no, I don't like completing things. Let's just go to Arctic, because I love the gingerbread theme, and it's winter. So, Cyber Jam Land. Start near. Yas. The camera buttons in the path tool will help you lay paths quickly and smoothly. That's great. Listen to this music. It's so bumpy though. I think I might flatten it. That's the first thing we're gonna do is flatten it. So, why is this like so far out? It's like, but okay, I suppose that will do. Terrain pull, no, I need flatten to foundation. What's the foundation going to be? Foundation's probably going to be park level, park entrance level even. Okay, let's get all this sorted. Oh yes! Yes, I love this song. So nice. It's just like, it's just smooth and nice and smooth. I'm not on about the terrain, I'm on about the music. But let's just flatten it down. No, let's flatten it down so when we go to build on it, it's not like really bumpy. And because the most annoying thing is like making something look nice and then you go to do the queue and it's all like with the path. Like, half a path up in the sky and the other half like wherever else it can possibly be. But oh no, what's all this shrubbery doing? Let's need to get ooh, pardon me, hiccups. Let's get rid of these. Don't need them. This item is locked. Oh okay then, that's fine. Just lock. No, no, stop locking items. Okay, that's fine. At least we know that we can't do anything about it. Chop some fast halatars. No, let's go to buildings, and let's go to gingerbread, get back in your biscuit tin, lol, gingerbread wall, 1 meter, 4 meters, no, I need to select this building, select building, and then we'll do it, no, okay, select building, edit building, oh my god, really, gingerbread. This a little bit bigger, so we can fit just a little bit more in. Nothing major, but just extra, so we can actually see what we're doing. Well, this is going to be the best park entrance, literally. Zed. Oh no, I can just tell this is going to be so bad. Okay, they're going to be this side, and then you're going to go in the middle, and there's going to be like a little arch. Oh, this is going to be so amazing. Oh yes. I love this gingerbread thing. It's just so nice. Why do they do that with the buildings? No, stop it! That should be like a deselect button, like, do not automatically connect buildings, or something like that, I don't know. But what kind of roof do we want? I think I'm just gonna have just a normal roof. Let's go to roof sections. Roofs. Roof, 1 meter ridge. Oh no, I'm using capital lock instead of shift to put it down. Oh, and I didn't even do that right. Come on, yep, yep. Yes, okay. Does that look like some sort of gingerbread thing? Pretty sure it does. It's all fine. Need to get some decorations on it now, so it looks like a gingerbread house and not just a load of biscuits. Even though that's what it is, but oh well. But let's... Yes! I like these little bricks. They just, like, you can put them anywhere, but it'll look like they align. Like, you can just imagine, like, the rest of it. That is ace. I love it. It's so cool. Yes. Okay, now let's get some of these on the roof. Even though you don't really have brick roofs, but, you know, it's a gingerbread house. You don't get gingerbread houses, okay? Lol. Don't know what these are, but I'm putting them down anyway. Little stars everywhere. Oh no. Which one's bigger, the middle or the outer ones? Lol. I wonder. These are so nice. I just love these little decorations. Oh! I just remembered there's these. Oh, look at that. Okay, let's just... Oh no, that's not going to be perfect. It's getting right on my nerves. I'll have to do... No. Oh yeah, we have to do the inside as well, don't we? This is going to be such a small park entrance for such a huge park. Oh no, why is that floating? Get back. Get back. No. That's gonna have to do. Done. Oh, it was duplicate. I don't want to duplicate. No. No, go away. Oh. Let's get rid of this back. Oh no, it's this one that we want to get rid of. Okay. There we go. Why was that so hard? Building walls, gingerbread, and then we can put some of these decorations on the inside. Oh no, there's these gaps up here. Oh no, what are we going to do about that? Oh, okay, let's change the camera mode. Okay, oh my, oh, why? It's like you scroll it with one little click of the mouse wheel and it's like 600 miles an hour, halfway across the world. Okay, plonk, plonk, plonk. There's only gonna be one on that one, because otherwise it'll look purposefully. Because that just made a lot of sense. Oh, look at all this gingerbread, yes. Oh no, is that in line? I don't think it is. No, done, yes, okay. No, go away. T, there we go. I like this camera mode more. It's like we rotate around an invisible thing. Oh no, there aren't any little sparkly things on this side. I don't know what to call them. Flowers. Let's call them flowers. Flowers. Flower, pretty. Add to building 3. Yes, I suppose you could do that. That would be helpful. Oh, we need to make this a little bit thicker, because otherwise it's going to be like, oh, there's too much congestion in your park. Oh my god. Oh, yes. That's a square instead of a circle. Oh, such a rebel. Oh, no. No. Okay, let's not. Let's not. Thanks. Appreciate it. Oh wow, what would be the point? Let's just have a look. Oh my god. Look at that. Wait, that. I was gonna say that looks. Oh no. Control Z. Go away, go away. Oh yeah, we could have it going in little corners. Like, over here can be the blah blah blah. Oh no. And then over here can be the blah blah blah. And then over here can be the foods. I don't know. Oh yes, we got our little park theme thing going on. Yeah, as you can probably tell, the theme's gonna be wintry because I can't be bothered. I don't like theming. I don't like building. I don't like doing all that. I just like building roller coasters, which is what we're gonna do in this space here right now, like right now. Which one would you want to do? The crazy one! Spinning spiral. I think I'm going to go for the crazy one because I love it. It's my favourite. Oh no, I don't know how I'm going to have this. But that music's getting way too loud. It's like it creeps up. Just volume. 15, let's go. That was still really loud. Forgot what. Oh yeah, we were doing. Oh no, we were doing a roller coaster. The crazy one. Why do we want the. Why do we want the entrance? Yeah, let's go like that. Actually, done. Let's put it a little bit more into the ground. Can I not do advanced move? Angle snap. Okay, that's fine. To open this ride, you need to place an entrance. Could you imagine that as it being a ride? What would it say? Would it be like, oh, sorry, it's not complete. Edit track. Let's go. Do we want it to, like, do something before it does, like, go anywhere in the station? I think I'm just going to do classic, just down a little bit. Oh, yeah. I'm probably going to turn on angle snap because I like it. Just for, like, small things. Oh, yeah, so it's like, because why not? Let's make it a bit longer. Make it go up a bit steeper as well. Because I want it to be like, as soon as you get onto it, you know you're going to be pooping yourself because it's such an intense roller coaster. I don't want to go too high, because otherwise it's going to be so unrealistic. If it's like more than a meter, then it doesn't look realistic. That's what I think anyway, I don't know about you. Do we want to do something fancy at the start, or... I don't know. I think I might go, like, down, but, like, under a little bit. Yeah, that's a good idea. Let's do that. Oh, yes. Okay. Oh. Oh. Can we do this? I think we can. Why can't I use that support to go up to there as well? That'd be a good idea. Like, advanced support placement. And then we can make it nice and smooth, because otherwise the people are going to be like, oh, it's too intense, we're not going to go on it, even though it's like fear rating of 0.3. Oh, what? Can I not? Okay, let's make the track a little bit shorter then. So we can actually... Wait, I don't think I can. Oh, yeah, I can. It's like minimum already. I just struggle saying the word minimum. Oh! Fear rating of about a million as it goes there. Okay, that's a really good idea. But no, that's not what I wanted. Let's put that there. Suppose... Would that get that? Oh no, that'll be... That'll... Not even get to the floor. Actually, it might. Okay, that's very close to the floor, but I suppose we can always bring the floor up. Oh, that's really nice, is it? Meep, wee! Let's start the test and see what the G's are for vertical. Let's go. Hurry up. 3, 2, 1, go. Let's move that a bit faster because I cannot be bothered to wait. Oh, look, there's actual G-forces there. Like, slight G's. Oh, we're going to get some airtime at the top of here. It's going to be like, ew! Yas. 4.09. Nausea? Okay, it's not very nauseous. It's all good. Fear? Is it scary? Why is it so scary? I made sure it was really nice. No. So that's not scary enough, and then it's too scary almost instantly. Why? It's literally just. But okay, I suppose the first drop should be a little bit scary. Excitement. It's really exciting though. It's 14! And it goes up to 10. Does it like go to gold? I should go to green to gold if it's like more than 10. Sorry. Let's add a little bit more track. to not visualise anything, because that's going to get right on my nerves. We can start going up again, just to make it a lot more horrible. Or is it because the track pieces are really small and the game's like analyzes it as being like, I don't know. I don't know how the game works. Okay. Okay, let's do that. I think I want to like go round and up and then like to the side. Should be a good idea. Yes, good. I'm glad you agreed with me. What's the fear? Well, that's less scary than that. Okay, that makes sense. It's not very nauseous, it's all good. Speed. What speed does it get to? 60, ooh, that's nice. Fear, it's not scary. I've already done that. Excitement. Ooh. It's only 9 exciting, but I suppose 9 is better than 0. And then we need to start banking, actually. Otherwise, we're just gonna go straight into the lift. It's not gonna be a good idea. There we go. Oh no, I was too late. No.
Come back!
Okay. I think I'm gonna do it so there's like a bit of track and then there's one of those little station things. Like you see on some of you get on some of the roller coasters. Like around the place, around the country or whatever, I don't know. By the way, I noticed that a lot of most of my videos have been watched in pretty much every country. Okay, that's not very exciting. Why is that not exciting? I suppose it is a little bit too... Actually, how scary was it? That wasn't very scary. I'm nauseous. It wasn't nauseous, but it just wasn't exciting. Okay. Let's try and make that a little bit more... Like, psirm, instead of nirrom. I think that'll do nicely. Can we go one? Yes, we can. Okay, that's all good. And then we can do that. Will that work? Oh no, I need to... Oh no, because that's going to get rid of most of those pillars. Why do they only go to this side? Why can't they go onto that side? They're just being awkward. Or maybe I'm the one being awkward. We'll never know. Yeah, I think I'm going to stick to this area instead of go over here. Because I don't want to use up this area. Because that's where paths and stuffs are going to be. Oh no, that's going down. No, I wasn't seeing anything, don't worry. Ooh, banking offset, that's nice, I like that. So it's like... Ooh, that is nice. Why can't the coaster do that? Okay, let's do that then. Have it your way. Ooh, I like that. Is this smooth? No, but it can be. Oh, that's really nice. I like that. Ooh, that's nice. It's lovely and smooth. No, here. Yep. Yas. Thank you. Optional catwalk. Oh, yeah, I think we're going to have one of these little stations. What speed is it doing when it comes through here? Speed. It's going to be going quite fast because there's all that energy, all that gravitational potential energy that it's using. So, is it not going to tell me? Oh no. Why? Okay, fast forward. 3, 2, 1, hurry up. Go new. 37, okay. So if we make it so it wants to get to... Friction brakes? I think I want friction brakes? I don't know. So it's slowly... I know, because we can't get to any big... Okay, that's... It wants to slowly get to 36. So it feels like you're slowing down. But it's not, like, excitement destroying. Oh yeah, what is the excitement, by the way? Excitement. Oh, that's not very exciting. Should make a good Let's see what the G's are. The negative things, I don't know what to call them. Whoa. It's like if you're going up, it's like really nice, but then that way. I see what that does to them. I wanna see, just for like, cause why not? So it's like it's gonna be like fear a million. Let's have a look at fear first and then we'll have a look at the G's. Oh my god, it's more than 10. Nausea, very excitement. Oh, it's very exciting though. Vertical. Oh. Wow. Okay. I've had my fun. Let's do this. Serious faces, everyone activate. Serious face, activate, go. Let's get rid of the catwalk. I don't know why the catwalk was there. Probably because I put it on. I don't know. Probably did. I did. Definitely. I don't know why I'm lying. Don't listen to my lies. Go. Okay, let's get rid of this banking offset. Don't need it anymore. And we can go down like these. And we can go up a bit, I think. I don't know. I feel like this much banking isn't necessary. And then we can be really fancy. Get a little bit of airtime, not loads, but just a bit. Going around, nope. Going around. Does that look nice? I don't know. It needs to look nice. It needs to be nice and look nice. And then we can come around here. I don't actually know what I'm doing, I'm just going as. I'm just. Typing, building as I go along. I don't know. I can't even grammar anymore. My brain is just not grammaring. Oh, that was a bit too many. Vertical. Okay. A bit too violent there. Let's just. Oh no. It's even worse. Yes, okay. Oh, and then we can go up like this, I think. I think that'll be nice. I don't know. And then I want excitement to be like still loads. But I don't want it to be like nausea 3 million. That's definitely not necessary. This is gonna be so awkward. I don't even know why I chose to go around this way. Okay, there's still support, because I don't want to get rid of loads of supports, because then it'll just look like hovering roller coasters, and that's the exact opposite of what I want. See? It's hovering. Why? Why you got to do this to me? Why? We can try and go through that little pole. See if it works. That'd be cool. Might need to go up a little bit. But that's too much. That's not a little bit, that's like everything. That's too violent. We can go into another little station. And then we can just leave this to the smoother tool. Oh, yours, okay. That's nice. Okay, so we need a catwalk. Let's have a look what this looks like, by the way. I actually don't know. Oh, yeah, that is cool. Yeah. Oh, this is so smooth. Why are there people in this movie there? That's just it. Okay. Okay, that was not smooth at all. Or maybe it was just the camera making it look not smooth. Either way, let's smoothen it out, because it's going to need smoothening. Smooth all. Let's bring that down. Bring this one up. Great, great, great. Select that. And then bring it to here so it knows that I want it to be smooth with that as well. Yes, okay. And this is a bit that I really need smooth. Oh wow, look how smooth that looks. Oh my god, that is so nice. It's like only me that finds satisfaction in just a smooth track. Oh, look at that. Okay. Oh, now that's not straight though. Oh well. That's fine. It's all good. Let's just get our little optional catwalk going. Optional catwalk. Chain lift, no, tire drive, friction brake. I don't know, is it the... Oh yeah, it's this one that we can have high speeds. Oh yeah, we need speed. Speed? What's the speed like? 36. Oh, it's 36 up here. Okay then. Let's make it so it wants to get to 35. And it... doesn't really do it. It's just made to fail. Pretty much me, but you know. LOL, JK. Let's go up a little bit, so it's like, yas. And then we'll go down and get some airtime. Ooh. Look at all this airtime, yas. Oh, I forgot to check the excitement. Okay, it's not very exciting up there. It's like a little mini version of the big drop at the start. Oh no, that's gonna be so bad. Vertical G, oh my god. Nausea, speed. It's like not even going nausea. Wow. Fear. What? Why is that scary? Okay, well, we're just gonna have to make it nice and really scary at the start. Why is that scary? You're going up and it spins round. Like, oh, that is absolutely terrifying. Let's just watch it. It's nice if it's not smooth. Because smoothness can sometimes make it so it's like really scary because people are like, oh my god, it's so jiggity, I think we're gonna die. Jiggity. I don't know if jiggity is a word, but... oh, come on. Yeah, let's not do it so it's like how it was before. Let's see what the vertical... Okay, that's nice little air time. Just nice little bit. Just a little combat. I think if we were to use longer track pieces from now on, until... Whee! Oh, that was nice. Vertical. 2.24 Gs, ooh, that's nice. Quite nausea, is it? Oh no, it's quite... Why is it nauseous there? Whatever, I'm not taking your lies anymore. Forward Gs. Is that when it, like, feels like it's pushing you forward and backwards? I don't know. Let's have a look. If we put friction brakes, trim brake, nope. Yeah, trim brakes. Oh, no, let's put friction brakes so it gets to like 1 mile an hour instantly. Let's see if that's really purple. Because that's if it goes purple, and that means it's That's what it feels like. Yeah, okay.
Oh, 2 miles an hour.
Yeah, okay, that's if it feels it like it's pushing you forward and back. Excitement just turns to nothing instantly. Okay. Let's put the target speed at 20, but make it so it doesn't do it. Make it really short so it definitely doesn't do it. And then we'll go up. Don't want a catwalk, go away. We don't want any meow walks. Meow, get it? Cat walk. Cat. Cat meow. Meow cat. Actually, no, we don't need a little station there. We don't need any little stations. Why isn't there ladders going from the stations? It's like, if the car was to stop for no reason, then you're stranded anyway. It's just like you've got a little extra thing to stand on while you're stranded. It's very, very, very realistic. There's like one support as well. Okay, yep. I'm getting distracted by supports on catwalks. Let's stick to what we're doing, because this episode's going to be really long, just me building a roller coaster, which isn't very good. I feel like this needs to come out loads. And they need to bank loads. And then it's going to be like, oh my god, this ride is so terrifying, I think we're going to die. Let's make it start banking there. Make it bank there. Mm-hmm. Yep, mm-hmm. Great, yes, mm-hmm. Great, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Yep, mm-hmm. Make it go up and bank a little bit less, because we're going up now. Ooh, I like that. Oh, yes. But do the guests like it? No, it's going to be terrifying. Oh my god, it actually is. How? Okay. It's not too scary. Is it exciting though? That's not exciting. Why not? Tell me. Speed. Well, that's verticals. Ooh. Oh wow. This coaster is gonna be like. Is that why it's so scary? Because there's so many G's. Oh. Wait, that's moment when you figure something out. There. That's not going to be any more G's. Track limits exceeded. Maybe you've been exceeded. Oh, it's probably worse. Oh no. Let's just not do that. How would I make this so it's like wider? Shall I make it so it slows down a bit more? That's probably a good idea. Target speed is 29, and it definitely does it. Okay. Let's have a little look-see. Oh, whoa, that sound effect was so cool. Listen. So it's like, it freezes and like, it's... Oh, that's so, like, that's so weird. That sounds so eerie. It's like you've just paused life, which you have, but that is so cool. Spoilers. Okay, but do I need to make it so it banks a bit more? So it's like, instead of just, oh no, because if it banks more, then it's gonna, oh, that was so bad. Is it the camera view that's like freaking out, or is it actually the ride? Let's get an interest view of, like, right at the front bumper. Here we go. Oh no. I'm on the front bumper. I'm being illegal. Stop the ride. I'm going to die. Oh, yas. Oh, that was cool. Whoa, those sound effects are so weird. Cinematic. Oh, look at that. Pure cinemanous. Okay, it's just gonna have to do. Obviously, this needs to be smoothed. Because I'm not having that. That's just unacceptable. Unacceptable behavior. That's just gonna wanna bring it in. Yeah, okay, let's not do that. Smooth.
Smooth! Be smooth!
I think I might do it so it's like just nice. It's like the ultimate scary ride. Okay. Let's make it go down. I want to kind of start getting to the station a bit. Because I don't want this episode to be like 6 million years. Oh yes, there we go. We'll go to the station like this. Just upside down the whole way. Actually, let's do like a proper little upside down bit. If that doesn't like scare everyone to death. Let's make it so it proper slows the train down to like 2 mile an hour. Target speed is 10, and it definitely does it. And it's got a catwalk, just in case it fails. But it doesn't go anywhere, because that's also a fail. Oh. No, that's going to do excitement down, like, through the roof. Like, no, through the floor, I should say. And because it's going so slow, we can do a steep drop. And then we can put it like that, and then that. Yes. Oh, actually, we can do it. So that's trimmed, because trim brakes can actually do whatever you want them to do. And the target speed is always 10. Oh, yes. So it can be braking as it's going down. So it's not really scary. Oh, that's so cool. That is ace. Let's see what it looks like. No, seat. Ooh. Oh no, that is so bad. Okay. Let's see what the fear and everything was there. Fear. That's not scary! Yas! Wait, is that really scary or just not scary? I think that might be not scary. Because if it's 4 there and 4 here. Nausea? Oh wow. Excitement? Well, obviously that's not going to be exciting, but. Oh yes, we're about to fall off the track. Yes, okay, let's go. No. Let's do that, but just without the brakes and just that. Yes, okay, go away, brakes. No one like you. Actually, let's see what the catwalk looks like. It's an upside down catwalk. That makes a lot of sense. Okay. Let's just go upside down for a bit. And then we can twizzle around. Twizzle! Oh, yes. The twizzle police. There's probably a special piece for that. I don't usually like using special pieces. But if it means that we get to do a nice little thing. Aww. That piece looks cool. Let's try and do that. Let's make this a bit shorter. By like one. Can it? Yes, it can. Yes. Famalam. Let's go. Okay, upside. No, I don't want trim things anymore. Not there. And then we'll do that little roll. No. corkscrew exit left. Can I make it smaller? No, that's like... Oh my god! Why does that slow down so quickly, by the way? Let's make it so it doesn't slow down as quickly. It just gets wedged. Potato wedges. Alright, fast forward time. Let's go. Come on, quick, quick, quick. Go, go, go! Hurry, hurry up. Hurry up. Harry. Oh no, 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 no. No. Oh, that didn't get wedged. You wedge. Whatever. Non-inverted. Oh yeah, because that definitely doesn't exceed track limits at all, you know? Okay. I just want to see what that looks like. Hurry up. Yes, we get it. You like chain lifts. Nyerm. 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 Hello. Vertical? It's not vertical. What's lateral gonna be like? How is that not loads? Forward acceleration. No, what? Excitement. It's not very exciting after that bit, apparently. Fear. I think that's either really scary or not scary. I don't know. It doesn't say because it's just not telling me. Because that's really useful. Excitement. That's not very exciting. That's like, that piece there is acting as if it's normal. When it's clearly not. I just think I just got wrecked. See? Even the game doesn't like it. And it was, and the game was the one that put it there. Whatever. Let's make it come down now. Or should we make it go down a bit? I don't know. I'm trying to imagine if it's as if I was on the ride. So that, I don't think that's gonna work. Ooh, banking offset might help. Oh no, that's catwalk. Yes. And then I can make that a little bit longer with the banking offset. So it doesn't feel like it's pulling you up, it just feels like the car is moving around you. Oh, that's a really good idea. Yes. Oh no, that's gonna look so bad. But I like the supports, how it's like, oh, there's a support there, so that means there can be a support here. Let's smooth that bit. Great smoothing skills game. Oh no, that's gonna feel like the coaster's just like dragging you around. Oh well. I don't know if that's upside down long enough. I think I might drag it out so it's like it smooths over a longer period of time. Kind of gets rid of the effect though a little bit. Smooth. I just like watching it smoothen out because it's like, yes, look how bad it was before. Thanks, game. Appreciate it. Oh, that's gonna have to do. And then we'll smooth out just this one track piece all on its own, because one track piece can be smoothed out. I don't understand how the smoothing tool would work, like coding wise, but we're not here to worry about that. Why isn't... Oh, because... Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's make that so it's coming down still. And then... I think after that, we're just going to bank outwards. Without the banking. Actually, what if we bank like that? No, let's not bank. And let's have a catwalk, just in case. Because it makes it look more realistic-ish. I don't know. Or you can do it outwards. Nope. No, I don't want it to do loads. Ah. Oh, that looks horrible up there. Maybe we do need the banking offset. Oh no, we don't. Great! Why is that not going down again? That's what I thought. Oh, we can't even bank. Okay. Great. Let's do some bunny hills, just so it's like, put some bunny hills on the side. Whoa. It's going to be so strange. I just want to get it back to the station now, because I can't be bothered to build anymore. Because it's just getting lengthy and annoying. There. What happens if I smooth this whole area? Smooth. Gets rid of my bunny hills. But I suppose that's fine. Spam the smooth function. Give it a catwalk. How'd I make that entertaining? I don't know, I think it's just going to have to be boring. I think that's it. That's the only solution. Trim brakes are going to want to go to... What was the speed when it was coming around? 27, 25... Okay, let's make it so it wants to go to 25. Actually, no. 27. Deceleration rate definitely will. Right, let's see how that looks. Let's just... Oh, yeah, I swear. That bit's gonna... This right ratings are gonna be so bad. It's gonna be like, oh yes. Excitement, zero. Fear, a million. Nausea, 600. Whee! Oh, that's really smooth. Oh, that was weird. Okay. Control Z. Oh no, what did I just do? Go away. Oh, what's the rating? I didn't actually see. Has it got a rating? Testing. Oh, it hasn't even got one. Why? We just did it. Is it because I accidentally control Z'd something? Right, I want a rating. Give me a rating. Oh, they're all green. Oh, that's fine then. I'm happy. I'm done. Even the sound, like when it catches on, like. That's great. Customize. No music. Don't want any music because that's just annoying. Okay, let's make it free. Operations. What operations? Full load. Okay, place an entrance. Let's get it. Whoa. There we go. Entrance can be there because that's where the arrows are. Exit can be there. No, that's a priority pass queue. No, stop it. And then we can go down from here. Yes, okay. And we can see if they're gonna automatically join and be friends. I don't think it will. No. Oh no. What's it doing? What is it doing? What is that? What are you doing? Is that too steep? I don't know why it's not working. Oh, I'm really confused. I don't like it. What's all these settings? Curved slopes. Yes. Of course I want curved slopes. Oh, wow. Look at that. Oh, wow. That's nice. Okay, I like that. Length. I'm just going to do a normal zigzag thing because it's... It's sandbox mode. Well, I was like really struggling thinking of the word sandbox, and I don't know why. Okay, that's great. And then it can just go eep. Right, customize. Nope. I need to do the exit still. I know. Okay, stop shouting at your screens. I know. There. Crash pass, exit. There. Connect them. Why would it connect there? Priority pass, yes. Actually, why can't it do priority pass from here? Because every other theme park is. Oh, I can do a zigzag across. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, yes. Pretty sure that would be like exceeds limits. There's no support there. Oh, well. Priority pass there. Ooh, look at that. That's really pretty. It's like zigzag, zigzag, arrows everywhere. But that's only a priority pass texture only. Should I put it there so it's like you're stepping on priority land? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Because they have to wait there and there anyway. That's gonna be nice. Great. Open! Yes! Let's get some people in the park. So people are gonna be like, oh my god! Oh. Look how excited they are. They're like, yes! Get me into this theme park right now. Oh my god! Oh my god! Pause. What are you thinking? Hey, what are you thinking? There aren't many rides in this park. Sorry, but it's free, so... Wormsy. Who's Wormsy? Wormsy. Oh! Oh, that's my friend from earlier. On Steam. That's cool. That's so cool. That was Ace! It's like... visiting my park. That's great. Okay, let's rename him to First Visitor Ever. First Visitor Ever. Yes. That's his name for the rest of his life. That's so cool. His name is Wormsy. I don't know if that was predetermined or just made up as I clicked on it, but that was cool nonetheless. Let's see if we can find a dirty viper. Is that us? Are they like... Are they all on phone calls? Or are they... Or is it just us tapping into their brains? Oh, look at the spawn-in thing. Oh, you can actually see it as well. Look at that. That is so cool. This is where the little guys born. What should we call them? I don't know what to call them. I think we'll just call them what they're called in Roller Coaster Tycoon. Just call them peeps. I think that's what they're called anyway. I don't know. I have no idea. Look at all these people spawning in just to go on one ride. It's going to be like, oh, the queue line's too big. Oh, we need an information desk. Shops and facilitars. Beep, 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 beep. All the little sound effects on this game are ace. Let's just plonk it there. And there. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. Get your priority parsers. Done. Information 1. Priority pass for 10.
Oh no. We haven't got a park. We haven't got an exit. And I forgot. And I told you to stop screaming at me. Oh no. No. We need a path exit.
Oh no. What is that? Oh, sorry, guys. Oh, 10-meter path. Yas.
Oh, yas! Now people can, like, be like, yeah, yas.
Why don't people want to spend money on a priority pass? Let's make them 5. Okay. Are people going to be like, yas, I want it. Give me a priority pass. Pippi and Bam Babu. This is Ace.
We're scary.
Look at all these people, they're willing to do the thrills.
Thrillage.
Why aren't people buying priority passes? They're $5. You don't even have to pay for entrance or for the ride. And you skip all of this, which isn't filled yet, but you skip these people so far. Whatever, I'm not dealing with this. Let's make it one. And then everyone will have a priority pass, and then there's no point in the priority pass queue. Catty pozza. I'd do it. $1. What? Woo, free entry. Entry costs nothing? Great. Who are you? Sam Hanna. Lol. Smanna. Oh, yes. Priority pass seems really cheap to me. Yes! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you for being a believer. Get it? Believer. Believer. Okay. Let's just not stop spelling things right. Get it? Lol. Oh, and then the first person to get the priority pass. $1 to skip all those people. Why don't we make it so they've got high priority? Oh, that was really high priority. Wow, they're just going on it again and again and again. Let's get rid of this path. See what happens. Will they just be locked in a furious? Oh no, it's like, oh, we want to live. Let us live. Never. We want to live. Please let us live. Control Z. Z. There you go. Moody pants.
Good.
Oh, look at all these people getting priority passes. Yes. Okay, well, I think that's all I'm going to do for this episode, so thank you very much for watching this, like, 6-hour-long video. It's probably been cut down loads, because I wouldn't make you go through all of this, but I'll probably be smoothing out this a little bit, and probably put some terrain and stuff around it. So yes, thank you very much for watching, and I'll probably, I don't know, probably see you. Ooh, pardon me, probably see you in the next Planet Cost Tier episode. Goodbye.